right here. Probably with a curry between their first two fingers, does it bring back some memories?
Well, particularly at this place, because
absolutely,
this is where one Jeep Racer.
Yep, went toe to toe with that Castrol suit, the 94 national title.
Roger, he won it before at Claremont, say 93.
And if you ask Gary Frazier about that title, he just looks at you with that scowl, yeah. Because they graded the track in the middle of the feature race. Stopped the AMA and graded it. The second of two Australian titles that were won by Roderick Yanwick.
The first time Gary Rush blew a tire while